Aitken, McLean. Kevin Richardson.
Back to singing, and I was like this, and I kept doing singles. I was like that, and everybody go, and I'm like, and then we supposed to step back, and we go, like that.
He did it.
And when everybody's up like that,
he was
down like this. And when everybody's up like this, I'm like down like this. So we're going back, and
you're cracking up throughout the time.
And he's going, and he's trying to encourage me. He's like, come on, Brian, come on, you get it. And I'm like, I can't do it.
So how do you sing to all of this? Did you even dare look at them?
I just looked back and saw Brian going opposite everybody, and he just had this look on his face like, I don't care.
How are you? Vous allez bien? Yeah, everything's cool? Okay, you had a show last night. Do you discuss the show? Is that something that happens, or you don't? Breakfast, or you do?
We're not at breakfast normally.
It just depends.
That's why we have our
cameras are rolling.
That's why we have our own room in here, as you can tell.
Okay, but last night, I was listening to the radio this morning, and the comments were all fabulous. Everything was great. The hype is incredible. I mean, that the titles underneath a lot of the pictures say, God's visiting Quebec. I mean, that's how they're referring to you, because the kids are such a huge following.
Wow.
But I want to know, you guys lived it, so how did you feel the second you got on the stage? Because, I mean, you've been here on several occasions, but this is a big coup. I think the most
you're a little bit nervous.
Really?
Because it was, we actually switched stages from Europe to over here in Canada.
Right.
It was a totally different stage, so we were a little bit nervous on how things were going to go, but it turned out pretty good.
This was the place that you chose for your families to come and to see you in such a big venue. I believe it's the first time that they're going to see you on such a huge stage, or they have seen you last night, right? Did they see the show last night?
Yeah.
All right, what are the comments? Well, your mom works with her. Does she criticize the water? No, does she tell you stuff?
She
works with the gang.
She made a comment about some of our new outfits last night.
Yeah.
We just got brand new outfits for our show, and she just said that when all the lights hit each of our outfits, it just looked really cool because we have velvet outfits.
Uh-huh.
And she's like, it looked a lot better than the outfits that we had last time.
What about you, Harry? Your family was there last night?
Mm-hmm.
Who's here?
My mom, my dad, and my brother.
And your brother, and?
One of my brothers. I have three other sisters, but they weren't able to make it. But they were very excited about it. It's kind of weird because we're always, you know, our worst critics and everything.
Absolutely.
So I'm always like, yeah, well, I was like, you know, I said, it wasn't one of our best shows. I said, you know, I think we had a week off and everything, and we had some things we have to clean up and polish and everything. But to them, they were like, you know, it was fabulous. You know, they were just like, I think they were overwhelmed with the whole thing, you know, the stadium, the performance, you know.
Really? What about you, Kev? Who came down?
Both my brothers,
yeah.
My mom, and one of my brother's wife.
Okay, what did they say?
They thought it was a great show, even though I didn't think it was, because we just had a lot of technical things that were bothering me.
Okay.
When stuff like that happens, it makes you self-conscious about the stage, and you're thinking about other things instead of just getting out there and performing.
Uh-huh.
Because we know what we have to do, but like when you hit the stage, if you're worried about certain technical aspects happening, because what happened is we've been on tour in Europe,
right.
And they tried to duplicate the same stage here instead of bringing that stage all the way over from Europe. So some things were different about the stage, so it just takes time to get used to.
So you were trying to explain this to your family, but they probably
didn't.
They
didn't know. Like,
Brian, what about you? Who's here, first of all? Mom and Dad?
My mom and Dad.
Okay.
Just my mom.
All right.
It was nice because just to see the reaction on their face when they first saw me after the show, it was like they were just glowing because it was the first time they'd ever seen anything, you know, in that magnificent place, you know, and it was nice, but yet, like Kevin, you know, we're always our worst critics, so it's like what we're hearing on stage isn't what everybody hears in the house, and Mom was like, everybody
too good on stage.
She was like, my mom was saying, you know, oh, everybody sounded so wonderful, and I was like, what?
You know who came now?
Well, I've had, since my parents come out the road this time, my mom asked her brother to come out with me.
Make him your own. That's right.
So he's been out for
a while.
For like the past 2 months.
Is he critical? Did he tell you, you know, tonight you weren't good at last night?
He used to be like into theater work and stuff like that.
So,
so he knows what it's like and everything. So, but he, whenever I do something wrong or he hears something backstage, he'll be like, hey, I heard that.
On est.
De retour.
Après la pause.
Avec les
Backstreet Boys.
Ne bougez pas.